For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. His name is Jesus.
Jesus, the promised Messiah. Jesus.
newborn baby lying on a bed of straw on a dark starlit night. Who would ever think this child would grow up to be the savior of the world?
Christmas Eve was magical and bright.
And now listen as our own KUMC quartet sings the timeless classic, O Beautiful Star of Bethlehem.
Oh,
We celebrate Christ in our world, in our life, and in our hearts. We sing, we pray, and we worship, because the birth of Jesus was and is the beginning of hope for the human race and salvation for you and me. Listen closely to the beautiful harmonies of the Griffith Sisters.
Newborn face, and God called the Gabriel and the angel.
Do you believe in angels? Do you believe there are angels among us? Well, we here at Kenova United Methodist certainly believe. As the choir sings this next song, look around, listen to the tiny sounds of salvation, and perhaps we will see angels this very evening. If you know the coming songs, please sing along in honor and praise of the newborn King.
Time.
Good news. Remember, good news. Christ has come and He brings to us a gift of salvation, a gift of life eternal, a gift of life abundant. I trust that you have that in your heart tonight. If not, He simply asks that you open your heart to Him and let Him come in. I thank you for being here tonight and joining with the choir and the praise of Jesus tonight. If you don't have a church home, we'd love for you to come and be part of all. Let's give God the glory one more time. Let's pray. Father, thank you for all that you have done for us in Jesus Christ. We ask, Lord, that your name be glorified tonight. And Lord, we pray that that all of our hearts will be found in you. We thank you and praise you and all God's people said.
Amen.